welcome. A voiceman of the animal voices, and he protests against animal cruelty. Please welcome Mr. Want. So, what have you come here to tell us today?
Well, you see, in America, every day, animals are being abused at home, and we don't know about it.
Mm-hmm.
Because nobody can talk to us about it, because the animals don't have a voice.
So, you're the voice of the animals?
Yeah, that's why our campaign is called Animal Voices.
Okay. And so, you have come here to talk about animal abuse, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, why don't you tell us a bit about animal abuse?
Well, to start off with, do you have any pets?
Yes. I have one dog, one fish, and one rabbit. I like animals.
Mm-hmm. Well, you see, in my neighborhood growing up, there was this game that the kids used to play.
Mm-hmm.
It's called Fish in a Bowl.
Okay.
And what they did was they would buy fish, because they only caught goldfish, because they only cost like 5 cents every week, buy about five, and they get their spoons and they put it in a spoon and they try to flick them into the bowl.
That's horrible.
Usually they'd miss because they're pretty bad.
And so, this every week?
Every week.
Have you seen this? Or have you seen it?
Yes. One of them I used to go over because he was a schoolmate.
Mm-hmm.
His house smelled very bad.
And is animal abuse the only animal cruelty there is?
No, there's also, like you said, you have a rabbit.
Mm-hmm, yeah, I have a rabbit.
There's this thing called animal testing, where to get the products so that they don't, to make sure there's nothing dangerous to humans,
mm-hmm.
they test the products on animals. For example, they like inject them to make sure that if they swallowed it, that it wouldn't be poisonous. They put it in their eyes to make sure that their eyes wouldn't burn.
I heard my wife, she has some products that have animal cruelty free, and like a bit of her makeup. Yeah, she told me like to buy animal cruelty free stuff, but I never knew it was this.
Yeah, in fact, 90% of animal testing deaths come from mice, and mice aren't even count. They don't even have the same anatomy as humans, so they're just pointless tests.
And so, and do they count, the rats and mice?
No, they don't. They only count, like, the monkeys and stuff. Imagine how many more deaths there'd be.
So, 90% of the deaths in labs are not counted.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And what else is there? So there is animal abuse, animal testing. Is there anything else?
Yeah, you said you had a cat.
Yes, it's actually a kitten.
Mm-hmm. Did you get it from a pet store or a...
No, pet shelter.
A pet shelter?
Yeah, it was going to be put down.
Well, you're a real hero. You probably got it it was probably rescued from an owner.
Yeah.
That didn't feed it, which is why it was rescued. This is called malnourishment.
Malnourishment.
This is one of the most common causes after regular abuse and testing.
So they basically starve them?
Yeah.
Okay. So now we're going to have a break from this.
Sponsors of tomorrow.
In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room, and the endlessness that you feel. comfort here.
Telling us